come together for the people, for the strength of our families, for the safety of our citizens.
It's the people.
This power, the president of the Democratic Party, is calling them nuts and accusing them of customer compliance.
That's the Central Intelligence Committee.
Opens a sweeping investigation into the customer compliance of Russia and its finances.
So we will now constantly have responsibility for oversight.
He will not appear before the Judiciary Committee Friday unless that panel drops its threat to subpoena him, saying Democrats are trying to, quote, create a public spectacle. Now, the White House did get a win today. The president's pick for Attorney General William Barr was approved by the Judiciary Committee. His nomination is the
New developments in a murder mystery in Greenwich, Connecticut. By the victim is 24-year-old Valerie Reyes of New York. Reyes was last seen last week walking to a train station. Her hands and feet were bound with duct tape, and her body was dumped in a suitcase. A highway worker found her body in a wooded area this week. Medical examiner has determined her cause of death, but it has not yet been released. No arrests so far have been made. Bill Cosby is no longer in isolation at a Pennsylvania prison. Moved the 81-year-old comedian to the general population today. Without a cellmate, Cosby spent the last 4 months in special housing and got back to the prison. He's been serving for 10 years. Cosby is appealing his conviction.
Seattle is bracing for its worst snowstorm in 2 years. Forecasters say some areas could see a snow with wind gusts up to 60 miles an hour. The heaviest snow is expected to fall late Friday night. The West Coast is still recovering from a cold snap earlier this week. And heavy rains caused the road to collapse in Tennessee. There were also reports of vehicles submerged in the flooding. The rains also flooded a nearby golf course. Emergency officials say stopping areas have not seen flood like this. For 35 years, PHX, Dependable Hawaiian Express, has successfully handled ocean and air freight to and from Hawaii and Guam. Our ohana are experienced experts and dedicated people working with a sense of urgency and care in Honolulu, Maui, the Big Island, American Samoa, and Guam, so you can be confident of on-time intact ocean and air freight service.
You might think you're just talking the talk of the Middle Ages, but you're actually right. The island really is hotter now. New construction blocks the trade winds and weather patterns are just plain hotter. And maybe we also stay inside more and aren't as heat tolerant. Either way, if you've been thinking about getting AC and you're finally ready to pull the trigger, Dr. B at Cooling Tower AEC, and stay cool while everyone else complains about how hot it is.
Hi, I'm Dr. Kathleen Eubanks-Smith with the American